Check it out, family. I got a little baby sand shark in there. And one of those little jackrabbit fish. That is awesome. What's up, family? Dublin Odinson here, back playing Subnautica. And our neighbor is still here. Look at this big son of a bitch. Guess we should give him a name. I'm gonna name him Shao. Yeah. How you doing, Shao? You big bastard. Alright, in this episode, I plan on going and looking for more Cyclops engine parts. I really want our Cyclops. It is the mobile base, and it is what I love most about this game. The can-go-anywhere feeling. But first, I've got to go farm for silver. Tristan said it's in the red... Tristan said I should cut back on beer. Christian said it is on the in the plains, in the red grass. Under 100 meters, I think it was. So I'm going to go check that out. And yeah, we'll see what we can't grab. Hopefully we'll get us a handful of silver and we can make like the steel suit and stuff like that. You going to be okay here, Shell? All right.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
All right, family, I'm here, I believe, in the grasslands. Oh, that gave me... Why did that startle me? We got other shells flipping around, and these bastards. Yeah, I'm in the grassy plateaus. You guys want to play? I'll play. Let's do some bumper cars. Yeah, how you like them apples? More bumper cars? There's a wreck, but I was in that. You see, I cut the hole. There was absolutely nothing in there. Look. Nothing to scan. Absolutely nothing. I'm starting to think my game's bugged. Alright, fam, I'm gonna keep looking. Are you something? Nope, that's limestone as well. Damn it. Alright, gonna keep going. Oh shit, look at this. What the hell is this? Alright, these are pretty, and I'm pretty sure they're probably dangerous. Those look familiar. I think they shoot shit at you. That's freaking beautiful. Look at that. Gonna take a screenshot of that. Don't be surprised if that's my next thumbnail. That might be the thumbnail to this episode. Who knows? Have we been here? I feel like we've been here and it was empty. And I don't have all the stuff for, or all of my scuba suit, all my scuba gear is back at base. So I came out here with the idea of farming. I'm not sure, but this, wasn't this the steel suit wreck? I think I died here. Yep, Definitely not playing with this place again. Alright. Still looking for silver. That's still limestone. Ah, this shit is so... Why is it such a pain in the ass to find? Alright, family, I'm home. I don't see our neighbor Shal anywhere. I hear him. Oh, there he is, stuck in the shallows. Alright. Well, we didn't do too bad, family. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The sun is setting. At least we'll be able to make our modification upgrade. And maybe even a still suit.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah. Alright. Got some creature eggs, because I want to make an aquarium as well. Alright, family. Finally time. Where should we put it? Alright, right here's fine. Ah. Ooh, yeah, I forgot about this. Get to make better stuff. Make a... Oh god, it's gonna get loud and annoying. Cargo. Might as well. Let's put a hull reinforcement and a cargo. Yeah, cargo on the top of the sea mount, that's nice. You know, we could keep our scuba tanks in there, so no matter where we go, we'll always have our scuba. But first things first. Alright, right now, I'm just going to name it the Salty Shamrock. That's normally what I name them. But in the comments below, please, you tell me what you guys want it to be named. Name Black Interior. Black and green. Also tell me the colors you guys fancy. Salty Shamrock. Alright. That's awesome. Okay, now we've got a few more silver, but not much. We got 3. So do we want a still suit? Or do we want a rebreather? Wiring kit, fiber mesh. I think we're going to make the rebreather first. That will... not that button. I mean, a still suit's going to be nice, but the rebreather will keep us under longer. So we need a wiring kit. And we'll get this rebreather. I know the deeper we are... Nice. Seriously? Alright. There we go. Alright, family, I just made this alien containment unit. I think I have to put a hatch on it. I made another room down below. And I wonder if I could just connect them. All right, family, I've never actually used this before, so I'm going to give it a go. Hopefully it connects to both of them. There it goes. Now, will it bust into both? That's kind of what I want to happen. Oh, it does! How cool is that? Alright, now we're going to take this hatch. Jump up here. Damn it, Shell. Stop shaking the damn place. Alright, so let's get our hatch. Can I put a hatch? I can't put a hatch on. Oh, that's cool. That's pretty awesome. Alright, we're going to put a ladder right there. And then we're going to drop these guys. And hopefully, in a bit, well, we'll have some fishies in here. Check it out, family! I got a little baby sand shark in there. And one of those little jackrabbit fish. That is awesome! Looks like one of the eggs hasn't hatched yet. We'll see which one that becomes. That's cool. God damn it, Shell. Get off the base. Alright, family, I'm here at the underwater islands. It looks like I just found a wreck. Ow, you bastard. Get away from me. I really want our Cyclops. It's kind of what I'm hoping for. There looks like an entrance, I think. Yep. Alright, let's go inside. See what we can find. Anything scannable. Come on, guys. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. That's damn good, too. Come on. Alright. I don't really care about Plant Pod, but since we're here, screw it. What else do we got? Nothing? I still got okay air. I brought, as you could tell, I brought more oxygen with me. All of this stuff, and there's nothing here, seriously. Alright, we're gonna cut this door, and then we're gonna go get air and we'll come back. Prawn suit propulsion arm? I didn't know this was a thing. Prawn suit fragment we already have. Let's get the titanium. Prawn suit fragment. Prawn suit. Yep. Oh, there's the other propulsion arm. I think we're going to have to make a prawn suit, family. That's great now, but... Oh, here we go. Anything else? Still doing okay. Nope, that's not the button. That's the button. Come on. Man, we might have to get a new battery for this. Alright, now let's whip and flip into here. Of course, nothing. Come on, no Cyclops parts or nothing. At least need that second energy. Or the power charger. You better not lead outside. I hate you. Where the hell's that other power charger fragment then? Nope. Telling you, family. Thinking my game's bugged. Well, I mean, that's cool and all. It's gonna get us some titanium, but that's about it. On suit. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. A lot of empty boxes. That's all empty. Guess we'll have a look around the outside. Floodlight. There's the power cell. Sweet. Alright. Propulsion and a power cell. We'll count that as a win. Chair two. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna sail around and check out the wreck. Excuse me. See if there's anything on the outside. Check that out, family. That is one ugly sumbitch. Yeah, I see you. I can't tell if that's scrap or if that's an engine part. Oh, okay. Go about your business. What does that look like to you? Nuclear reactor? All right, we'll take that. Is there another one of you? Yeah, I hear you. Oh. Man, those things sound wicked. Quick look around. Yeah! Alright, that's 2 of 3 for nuclear reactors. I know I'm gonna need you. Oh. Oh, I remember where we are. This is where I got caught by the Reaper. Gonna save for reasons. Oh shit, it's a warper as well? I don't like this at all. Mm-mm. No, sir, I don't like it. Alright, family, I'm here in the jellyfish caves because
Oh, shit. Please. Yes, one more. We need one more, family. Oh, man. We need one more. We are so friggin' close. They said, come look. Alright, I was looking up online to see where we can find these friggin' parts. They said the Jellyfish Caves, and I remember liking the place, so, like, the hell with it, I'll go back. Alright, I'm gonna keep scanning around, and hopefully I will find one. Oh, family, I keep getting attacked by these damn worms, but I think right there. Oh my god. Odin be praised. Hell yes. Alright, family, we got what we needed. We're gonna get the hell out of here. We're gonna go home. Ow. And we're gonna see what it takes to make a Cyclops. I am so excited. I've missed my friggin' Cyclops so much. It's gonna be great. Great to be in her once more. Oh man. I think it starts off with like a 900 crush depth. Ah, this is going to be awesome. This is going to be awesome. Hey, Shao, we got our Cyclops fragments. You happy, buddy? You're happy. Whoa, how the hell did it get way over there? Family, can we drive this thing? Or we just pick it up, don't we? Do I have inventory space? I might. Alright, so we'll just come over here, put it down, and then hop in and see what it takes. And away you go. Oh, damn it, come on. There we go. Alright, Cyclops, plastic ingots. Oh, we're gonna need a wiring kit. Alright, family. This is it. Oh, God, the gloriousness! Yes! Oh, I've been scouring the ocean floor, harvesting everything we needed, and finally. Please don't get stuck. Getting close there. Oh.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yes! Yes! If you haven't seen this thing before, this thing is so awesome. Got power cells for days. Got this big area that we're going to turn into a living quarters. Oh, yes. First things first. Valhalla. Stripe. Name in black. Done. Oh my god, yes! I'm home! Oh, I'm home. That looks weird, but cool. Shall you around, buddy? Oh, man. All right. We're going to have to make a power cell charger, a fabricator. We got to make all kinds of stuff for this thing. Oh, it's so good to be back. You'll see, family, we're going to put a bunch of storage in here. It's going to be great. This is going to be a self-contained, completely mobile base. I can't wait. I can't wait. All right. Well, I'm going to leave this episode here. Oh, God, we got our Cyclops. Yes. Yes. Oh, Valhalla Rising. Definitely. Okay, I'm going to leave this episode here, family. In the next episode, we are going to deck out our Cyclops. And now that we could go to 900 meters, we are going to go down and check out the deep, deep wrecks. And then we'll try to find what we can, make a pressure compensator for this girl, probably work on getting our prawn suit. Ah, man, this is exciting. Yes, I am so happy. All right, family. I don't think anybody's going to be able to touch me in this, but if for some reason the Valkyries take me tonight, I will see you tomorrow in the next episode. You guys drink one for me, and I'll drink one for you. Good night. I'm home! Yes! Yes!